There you are, centre of a lot of inspections there for you. This is lot number 48. Buckle down here, ladies and gentlemen. This is Boree Creek Arena on account of Mr. Hewan Smith, sired by the impeccable Hazelwood Comet. Hazelwood Conman, sorry, goes back to Dogwood Comet. She's the first of four offered in the Australian Stock Hall Sale this year out of 256 horses. There's only four Conmans, and this is lot number 48. She's had a great campaign season with Mr. Hewan Smith, placing in the novice camp draft at Mount Isa, the maiden camp draft at Cloncurry, and she's had a great, great career. As you can see, the lovely, lovely polish Mr. Hewan Smith put on this mare. This is lot number 48 there for you. Lot number 48, the mare. 9-year-old Conman mare. There we are. How much did I tell you to make? 25,000 for her. 25,000, 25 or 20. 20,000, 20, 20 get away. 20,000. Lot number 48, the horse. Wherever he said 20,000, the Conman mare. 20,000 or 18. 18,000 or 15. 15 to come back at a major. 15. 15 or 10. I bet 6,000. I bet 6,000 got. I bet 8,000 better. But I'll be 10, 10 but number 10, but I'll be 10,000. I'll be 10,000, not a 12, 12, but I'll be 12. I'll be 12,000, 15. I'll be 15,000. I'll be 15,000, not a bit, never fit, that a bit, fit, that a bit, fit, that a bit, 15,000. I'll be 15,000, Riley Wellman. I'll be $15,000. I'll be fit, that a bit, fit, that a bit, fit, that a bit, 15,000. I'll be 17,500. I'll be 17,500. Bruce Press, turn the microphone off. I'll be 17, I'll be 20,000. I'll be $20,000. I'll be $20,000, I'll be never 20, but I'll be 20, but I'll be 20,000. I'll be 20,000. I'll be 20,000, got, what was that, sorry? I bet 21, I bet 21,000, 21 over to bet 21, I bet $21,000, I bet 20 over to bet 21, I bet $21,000. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that's a proven mare. I bet 21, I bet 21,000, I bet 21, the proven sire by the impeccable Hazelwood Conman, I bet 21,000. Have a look at the stop on that mare, she rates a cattle there for you. And I bet 21, I bet $21,000, I bet 21 off it, I bet 21, one over to bet 21, Riley Wellman, work your style, young man. I bet $21,000 once, I bet $21,000 twice, I bet $21,000. Now we're going to go. Up we're going to go. 21,000. Hewan, what do we do? I bet 21,000. Now, ladies and gentlemen, she's on the market. I bet 21. I bet 2. 22. I bet $22,000. Peter Bird. I bet 22. 2 bid number 2. But I bet 2. I bet 23. I bet 23,000. Roger Line holds a bid. I bet $23,000. I bet 23. Come on, Andrew Kirtley. I bet 23,000. I bet 23,000. And 4. 24. I bet 24. For the money. But I bet 24. 4 bid number 4. But I bet 4. But I bet 4. I bet $24,000. 5. Bruce Birch. I bet 25. I bet. Oh, look at the flying change on that mare. And I bet 25. I bet 5 the money, but I bet 25. I bet $25,000 once. I bet $25,000 twice. 6. I bet 26. I bet 26,000. I bet 26. 6 the money, but I bet 26. Honey brings the best. Wow, and have a look at that. That's a fully campaign mare. And I bet 26. 6 over to bet 7. I bet 27. I bet 27,000 off it. I bet 27 the money, but I bet 27. I bet 27,000. I bet $27,000. I bet 27. I bet 27 the money, but I bet 27. Andrew Kirtley, you're out. I bet $27,000. Come to buy the best. I bet 27,000 once. 8. 28. I bet 28,000. I bet 28,000. Not a bit, never 28. 8 the money, but I bet 28. Come on, Roger Line. I bet 30,000. 30,000 up another gear, Andrew. I bet 30,000. Not a bit, never 30, over to bit 30 the money, but a bit 30,000. Kick her into turbo. I bet $30,000. I bet $30,000. Now we're going to go. I bet $30,000 once. I bet $30,000 twice. That she goes at 30,000 up. Hold on. $30,000. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. $30,000.